The ground crew had proven our distrust of human explorers was warranted. When we informed them they were grounded, they responded violently, with sabotage and subterfuge. They have continued to seek their own benefit above that of the ISA.